So girls, like I signed up for the pool. You think if I go with a pretty bikini, I'll find a boy right away? Oh my God, what are you talking about? You know, boys should be attracted to our brains and our souls and not bikinis. Well, well, Yana, look who's talking. Girls, I bought myself some panties, but they're just too small. So who wants them?
I do, I do.
Lila, did you hear this? I mean, she rejected my bikini, but now she wants, like, a thong.
Yeah, well, don't be surprised. That's Yana.
So, yeah, do you want the pink or the gray?
Ooh, the pink one. It's so cool. Of course. Well, if they're too small for you, they're gonna be just right for me, right?
Oh, is this too small for you, too? Can you give it to me, too?
Yana, I'm not gonna give you all of my wardrobe, right? Okay? Kolpa, do you want me to give you the other panties that I have left?
No, thank you. I don't like those. I like lace.
Girls, I think this is so weird because this is something so intimate and we're just talking about it like with such details to each other.
Oh, Lila, you're not as innocent as you make yourself to be. Don't do that. You're not that modest. Girls, you know, I'm really hungry. Let's grab a bite to eat.
My stomach is growling.
Yes, Diana, I love you. You just got it. I couldn't have said it earlier. I am starving too. Come on, girls, let's go eat.
Innocent lamb, innocent lamb.
Oh, Lila, don't complain, you know. She just said the truth.
Yeah, well, excuse me. I'm not like you. I never go to the pool in the bikini.
Enough, girls. Okay, you guys just grumble like old grandmothers. Let's go eat already.
Oh, yeah, let's go, Diana. By the way, how are the boys?
Listen, Yana, can we just go eat and not talk about the boys?
You know, older people actually need to be more respected.
Well, older, just by a few months.
And thank you so much for the panties. Hey, if anything else is small for you, please let me know.
Sure, Yana, of course.
Oh, girls, look at this. Grusha and Maruzia wrote on a post, "Today we are going on dates. Wish us good luck."
Oh my God, look, they also wrote in their post, "Today we will kiss."
Oh, yuck.
Why are they posting
this? I have no idea. So girls, we have eggs, cheese, and kefir. Who wants what?
Eggs, cheese, kefir, Diana, are you serious? Can't we cook like sausages or pizza or something cool and good?
Yana, if you boil sausages and then eat pizza, well, Diana's panties will definitely be too small for you.
Why are you bothering her about? Let her eat. Isn't she saying that beauty's not all that matters?
Yeah, well, of course, beauty's not all that matters to somebody.
So, girls, let's just have dinner and hang out together and just have fun tonight because I want to relax and take a bath with candles, you know?
Wow, Diana.
Oh.
That's great to relax.
Yeah, like, by the way, I bought myself these really awesome under eye cream and finally no more bags under my eyes.
Girls, did you know something? My mom makes me sleep without a mattress.
But why?
Oh, why?
Because I'm slouching.
Ooh, Lila, just don't tell my mom about it because she's gonna make me sleep without a mattress too. I already wear a corset.
Oh, come on. Like, you wore this corset like once or twice. It's not like you do it every night.
Oh, you don't know that, first of all, okay? And also, you should align your back as well. Oh my God, girls, who could that be?
Oh my God, Diana, like all the time people come here, like we don't have peace.
I know, just wait. Oh, I wonder if I'm gonna fit in Diana's panties.
Lila's a humpback.
Now I'll turn on anyone who walks through that door.
Oh, great. Girls, look who's here.
Yay.
Well, I am shocked. And we thought you guys were already kissing out there somewhere.
Were you guys on a date or something?
Diana, help us out.
Please.
Girls, don't let anybody use the toilet.
We're not giving anybody water either.
Diana, do you believe in omens?
Yeah, and girls, we have no pies.
Goodbye.
All right, you heard.
Yana, stop. We don't need to go to the toilet.
And we don't want pies.
And yeah, we have dates and we just need something to wear, so please.
Girls, are you serious?
Yeah, very serious.
But girls, what can I give you guys to wear? Well, basically, I have panties leftovers. Like, I gave one to Yana and she liked it.
Yeah, Yana, but what are you thinking? My panties don't fit them.
Yeah, girls, I'm really sorry, but honestly, you want to wear something of Diana? Obviously, you're not the same size.
Yeah, girls, you're really at the wrong place.
Sure, yeah, we understand, but we don't need, like, tops and small little leggings.
Yeah, we want something more comfortable, like what your dad wears, like some cool hoodies.
Please help us out.
I am seriously shocked, Diana. They want to wear your dad's hoodies on their dates?
Oh, no. This is trash.
Listen, girls, just get out of here.
No, girls, I'm sorry, but I'm not gonna give you my parents' clothes, so bye, girls.
You know you're gonna ask us for something one day.
Yeah, and you know, we won't forget it. We have a date. Let's go.
Yeah, bye, girls. Bye-bye.
Yana, why did you have to tell them I gave you some panties?
Are you kidding? I didn't tell them anything. Actually, you were the ones that said that.
Well, why did they come here then?
Oh my God, so weird asking for your dad's hoodie.
A total mess.
Mm-hmm.
Well, just look how arrogant.
We have nothing to do with this, and I think we have to dress them for their dates.
Maybe even let them take a shower.
Unbelievable. Guys, did you forget something here?
Are you going on dates too?
Yeah, like, do you guys want her dad's hoodie too?
Girls, I don't know, I have a bad feeling about this.
Yana, do you know that your mom is looking for her everywhere?
Yeah, Yana, why don't you take the phone with you?
Oh my god, your mom's looking for you! Yeah, but I told her I was gonna spend the night here at your house, and then she asked me to help her clean the house in the morning.
In short, Yana, will we wait for you for a long time?
Well, Yana, good luck. Now it's just the three of us.
No, I don't think so. Dima, listen to me. Just tell mom that you came here, but I was already asleep. You know, I was snoring and all. You tried to wake me up, but I didn't.
Gosh, Yana, seriously, just go home. Really, your mom, you know, is just asking for your help. You can spend the night here tomorrow night.
No, Yana, we won't lie.
Yana, I won't go home without you.
Wait up, guys. What are you doing?
Let's sit and wait for Yana.
Yana, oh my god, it's no fun here with them here. Normally, like, it's late, we would watch a movie.
I know, but you know, they're just not gonna stay for long. They sat down, they're gonna get up and just leave very soon.
I can't believe it. Yes, Diane, if I were you, I would tell them to leave right now, you know, because it's your house anyway.
Yeah, Diana, give me some coffee and milk.
Yeah, and I want green tea too.
Yana, please explain this to me.
Seriously, it's that hard for you to make coffee milk with green tea?
No, like, you should go home, Yana.
Listen, Yana, I'm gonna call Smile now, and you really will not like to see them here.
All right, Diana, call Browse, call Smile, whoever you want, but they're gonna send soon, they're just gonna leave.
Well, Yana, the boys came for you.
Oh, that's really nice. I get it. Now you guys wanna get rid of me, right? Hey, what are you guys gonna watch?
Really, Diana, call Smiley.
Oh, whatever, girls, just call whoever you want. I'm just gonna take a bath.
Will Diana take a bath?
Yes, with candles.
Oh.
Diana, if you want, I can help you light the candles.
You know what, Dima? You have exactly 1 minute to get out of my house. I can light my candles on my own, and you can go light yours at your house.
You're right, Diana. These guys need to be treated as such. Oh, that's probably Smiley.
Guys, now you need to get out of here, like, really fast.
Yeah, Yana, coffee and tea.
Listen here, the both of you. You better not piss me off, because I'm not going to go home anyway.
Hey, Yana, pack up and go home. Mom is waiting at home.
Is this like a joke? Do you guys all just plan against us?
What do you all want today?
Oh, girls, who's there? Is it Smile?
No, not Smile.
What? Are you kidding me? Why are you guys coming to my house all the time?
Marusha, where are you?
Marusha, come out!
Zeus, are you here?
Were you all supposed to be on a date?
Why would you think they would be here in the first place?
Listen, I don't know why you guys think that, but none of them are here, okay? None of the girls are here. Why do you think that?
Because our girls didn't come on our date.
Yeah,
are you messing me around?
Where's my Zeus?
Well, they did come here for clothes.
Yeah, but like only for a little while. They left really fast. Yeah, guys, so just leave and go look for them where you were supposed to meet up with them.
Diana, what are you telling me? They're not here?
Until we find our girls, we will not leave here. Marusha!
Marusha!
Oh my gosh, girls, what do I do? Do I call the police?
No, Diana, just call Smile.
Let Bras know, too. Yeah, this is really an option.
Marusha!
Marusha!
Pretty footballers!
What are you doing here?
Nothing, came to take Yana home.
So Yana, come on, let's go already.
What are you guys looking for? Grusha and Marusha? Well, they came here earlier, but they quickly disappeared. And they wanted some clothes, but we didn't give it to them for the dates. By the way, did you guys kiss already?
Did Zusha come?
Patrick Zusha wasn't here. Oh, Smile, finally! Where's Browse?
I wrote to Browse, but he did not read the text message.
Where are they? Over there.
Over there.
Hey, Diana, please hold my ball.
Come on, Diana, hold the ball. So, guys, everything's quickly out of here. Is there an open house here?
Yeah, so Dima and Kusta, really quickly, just fly out of here, because Bras has come. Wait, where is Bras?
Diana, Bras didn't answer me. So, guys, do you not clearly understand? Quickly get out of here.
Okay, fine, we get it. We're leaving now.
I'm just looking for Zusha.
Yeah, we just lost the girls.
Well, come on, get out of here.
Yeah, okay, we understand.
Yeah, we understand.
Thanks, Smile, but you see, also tell Dima and Kusta to leave because they don't want to go either.
Yeah, it's like they arranged a meeting at Diana's house or something.
Oh, come on, Bras, answer, where have you gone? Just pick up your phone.
Do you hear, Dima? Do you hear, Kasia? I don't understand. Why do you come so late to my girlfriend?
Yeah, guys, you really invited yourselves in, and I asked you to leave, and I told you that I would call Smile, so I did. I called him.
Smile, we didn't come to your girlfriend. We're here for Yana.
Yeah, my mother sent me for Yana. Yana, let's go, come on.
Yeah, guys, I don't care. Get out together, quickly, come on.
Exactly, boys, just get out of here, like
yes,
now.
You guys, hurry, just get out of here.
Listen, Yana, shut up. I won't go anywhere without you.
Hey, they're not going anywhere without Yana.
Come on, Yana, just go to your house, it's fine. And tomorrow you can sleep at my place, it's fine.
Yes, Yana, just go look at the mess that's happening here.
Yeah, it's like a kindergarten.
Nice, Dima. Thank you so much. This is all because of you. Diana, don't start anything without me because I'm going to go home, ask my mom, and come right back here. Don't worry, okay? So come on, guys. Let's go.
Go guys, ahead. Move.
Oh, thank you so much. I wouldn't have been able to kick them out of here without you.
Yes, and today was such a crazy day. Everybody decided to come here.
Do you hear, Dima? If I see you at least once more near Diana's house, and if you're in a house, then it's gonna be a problem. Hey, back off. I came here for my sister.
Well, look, I warned you.
Okay, Smile. Thank you so much again. Do you want me to make you some tea?
No, that's
Diana,
okay.
go home. I should prepare for the exam.
Oh, I'm sorry.
All right, let me know if anyone else comes here.
Okay, bye.
Finally, the nightmare is over.
Yes, girls, if it weren't for Smile, I don't know what I would do. So finally, I can take a calm, wonderful bath.
Okay, Diana, in the meantime, me and Koopa are going to choose a movie.
Smile, Yona, Diana, Smile, I read your messages. What kind of help do you need here? What happened here? Where are all of you? Where is everybody? Strange.
So I think I want to watch this movie. It's called Meters from Each Other.
Oh, it's so sad.
Well, it's part of life and I just want to experience these emotions, you know?
No, we just wait for Deanna and the three of us are going to cry.
Yana, are you playing some kind of a hide and seek? Is this some kind of joke? Where is everyone? Come
Why'd
on.
Why'd you send me a text just Smart to fool me and message. Get me over here?
So come on, get over here. So now here I am, just looking for you. Where is everybody? Found you, Yana. Now I'm gonna scare you. Get ready. Yana!
Browse, what are you doing here? Are you trying to kiss me? I'm gonna tell Smile everything. Oh my god! Get away from me right now!
Yana, I didn't want to. I thought you were Yana.
Oh, you thought I was Yana? Sure you did. I know you, Brawl, so I'm going to tell everything to Yana and to Smile that you wanted to kiss me, so get out of here now. What happened is everything...
Brawl's hitting on Diana.
Well, this is too much.
Diana, let me go.
You know what happened, girls? He tried to kiss me, but I had to kick him off.
That's all. I'm leaving. I'm just confused.
Brawl, get away from here. Diana let somebody else in here.
So where is Yana?
Get out! Oh gosh, guys, I'm just in shock from what just happened. And if Smile finds out about this, about what just happened here with me and Browse, he's gonna wanna kill the both of us. Do you believe this? So like this video until next time, guys. Thank you. Bye.